I used to think about it this way. Shenley High School was a world unto itself.
By senior year, I had mastered the languages and customs of its various sovereign states. The head nods of Jock Nation, the fist bumps of the Kingdom of Stoners, the innocuous witticisms of the People's Republic of Theater Dorks.
Greg, how was your summer?
Summer? What does that word even mean? Like, more some?
In a typical high school life, you belong to one nation, which can never guarantee you total security. But I thought I found a way out. Get citizenship in every nation. Get passports to everywhere. Just be on low-key good terms with everyone. Casually interact with them once in a while in a way that is invisible to everyone else. Never commit to an interaction that won't be casual or mellow.
Your test was today.
Tests. I've been there.
That's like sending troops to Afghanistan. Maintain relationships with citizens of the most dicked-upon nations. For example, Scott Mayhew, the gothy dork I'm sitting next to here.
Scott, nice berserker.
Thank you.
It took years of cultivation to win his trust.
Yo, my name is Ill Phil, I'll bend you to my will, my will.
Or the universally ostracized Ill Phil.
Yeah, that's good.
Force you to eat that pill.
Truly a nation of one.
What's the deal? I just got killed.
And there were some places I simply couldn't go. Like the cafeteria. Every last square inch of it was disputed territory. It was Crimea, Kashmir, and the Gaza Strip all rolled into one. Also the part of the Indian Ocean with pirates. Captain Phillips pirates, not Pirates of the Caribbean.